We departed in Doha at 8:45 p.m. and landed at the Melbourne airport at 6:45 p.m. after a 14-hour straight flight. And afterwards we straight went for dinner because it's really important to fight the jet lag, to go straight in the rhythm of the new time zone. The first night is always depending a little bit on how many hours I slept in the plane. It's a pretty short night, I would say from 11 to 4. And then the most important thing is to fight through the first day without falling asleep. The best thing about being awake so early is that we were almost alone at the breakfast, which opens at 6 o'clock, and we were the first guests there. And afterwards, pretty fast, we went on-site to get a good practice hour in, because that's very important as well, to fight against the jet lag, to have 1.5 hours to get the body activated, and it also helps not to fall asleep. The jet lag hits you full power in the later afternoon after practice. So I always try to do some nice activities to not fall asleep. And this time, the first day, we went to play bowling a little bit, and we went to play a little bit of darts because there was just a dart world championship now, and we got pumped to play ourselves a little bit. And after that, we went for a good dinner, and then the bed awaited us very nicely. Thanks for watching, and if you have any other tips against the jet lag, please tell me. I need them definitely.